Throughout the month of February, Noir will be spotlighting inspirational black creators in the comic, film, and animation genres, great minds of whom broke social and racial barriers and opened many doors for those of us unafraid to dream of creating worlds unknown. Minds such as animator, writer, and artist Floyd Norman, famously known for being Disney's first and longest black artist to remain at the studio to date. Along with Disney, he's worked with a plethora of animation studios including Pixar, Hanna-Barbera, Film Norman, and Ruby Spears. While most notable credits are Disney's Sleeping Beauty, The Jungle Book, 101 Dalmatians, and Pixar's Toy Story 2, Fat Albert and the Cosby Kids, and Sesame Street, he's also the co-founder of Vignette Films, one of the very first companies to produce movies centered around black history. The man is such a legend, he even has his own documentary on Netflix titled Floyd Norman, An Animated Life, an insightful, funny, and heartwarming look into the long life of a man whose name every creator should know.